Here they come! The most beautiful places are often the most deadly. Why'd they have to build the lab so damn far away? I guess the trek alone is meant to deter the curious.
Hey, boss. I think we can get in through that vent shaft.
I always wanted to sneak into a secret lab by crawling through the vents like they do in the serials. Smelled anything that foul in years. What do you think died in there? Hold on!
Look at that. Those idiots.
Heads up, boss!
Hey! You! Over here! Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. Yes, I imagine he does. But we all have problems. It is the human condition. I am myself ensnared in this wretched place. You want to kill me. I don't want to die. Therefore, it is in my best interest to negotiate with you. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for my life. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. No, but it is a secret. Well hidden. Off the map. Any place worth hiding is worth raiding. Granted, diet toothpaste is not exactly what comes to mind when I imagine secret research and underground labs. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. What matters is that I have been lied to. I was led to believe this was a high-priority corporate facility hiding valuable research. This job was not supposed to end with me stuck in some wretched lab smelling like rats. So I would be very much obliged if you gave me a break. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. Because Crane is a tool. Because no good deed goes unrewarded. Because doing me a good turn is the honorable and decent thing. Take your pick. Crane is being used by Auntie Cleo. And now he is trying to use you. So what does that make you? Fair. But while I may be trapped for the moment, those scientists are trapped in corporate slavery for the rest of their sad, sorry little lives. Don't you see? I am setting these people free. I am doing them a favor. Won't you do me one in return? I do not want charity. I will put something pretty in your palm for your trouble. You have got my word on that. You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. On my honor, you will be well rewarded. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere.
Here we go! Thank you. last of him!
There has to be a key around here somewhere.
All the rest.
Somehow I thought the lab would be grander. Nice. The beating heart of progress can at times be grotesque to witness. Thank you.
massive effort.
You're a deft hand with the knife pick.
Got it. Heads down.